Good morning, this is Chef Andros from Nicosia, Cyprus. Today I will make a very nice speciality for you. And this is going to be savory snails. These snails that I purchased in the morning, they have been left without food for a few days so that they have digested everything. And I pre-cooked them, and actually to have them very, very clean, at the end of the cooking, I added some vinegar to my pot so that all of the dirt has been removed. So these are pre-cooked snails, and see what I will do now to make my recipe. So I have a pan on the stove with extra virgin olive oil, in which I will sauté two or three garlic cloves. Like this. So I want my oil to smell garlic. I will not cook it. I will add the chopped onion because I want to make a rich sauce out of this recipe. So my savory snails will be cooked. In a very nice sauce. Now, other ingredients. I have two bay leaves. I have some fresh thyme, two or three basil leaves, some rosemary. I have some salt here. And I will use freshly ground pepper that I made before, you know, in the traditional way. Now, what I will do now, I will moisten my snails. I just added some water so that the seasoning I will do, it will stick, and I will be using some flour. Like that, because I want my sauce. You see, I have added some flour on my snails. I will add at this moment my salt to the snails, and I will use some of the freshly ground pepper. You can do it as hot as you like. I don't really want to make it that hot. In the meantime, my pan is getting ready and the onion is getting translucent. I don't want to cook it through. I just want my oil to get all the smells. So at this point, I will add all of my spices. Like this, so that the oil gets the aroma from basil, the bay leaves, the thyme, and the rosemary, like that. It's not a secret, I will add a vegetable cube because I want some taste in my food. That's going to be all together. I don't mind putting my taste in the beginning. So at this point, I will add my snails into the pan so that I will saute my snails as well. And like this. Mind you, the snails have been pre-cooked. So it will not need a very long cooking when I put all the ingredients in my pan. They are smelling fantastic. The rosemary It has given its aroma already. So I will add a few more ingredients. My snails are getting sauteed. At this point, I will add some vinegar. Not too much, just to make it savory. And that's it. And I will add some white dry wine. And give it a stir. Like this. And I will dice a tomato, which I am doing on camera. This is a very simple recipe. It doesn't take long. Provided that you have pre-cooked the snails and everything is ready, and it is just a matter of minutes to finish this food. So I am adding one chopped tomato, and I will stir again. Okay. I will get the camera near my pan so that you know what is going on. So these are my savory snails. We can serve them with some rice maybe. We can give them to our guests as a kind of meze, a kind of appetizer. So they will be simmering for about, I will add actually some water. I will lower . As you can see, I am using a traditional gas stove. I cannot cook on these ceramic stoves. I am an old-fashioned cook, so I prefer doing it the traditional way. In the 60s, and even before the 60s, in the 50s, when my parents started our restaurant, I remember that my mother did not even have the luxury of these gas stoves yet at the time. So she was using a device with kerosene that she used to pump. So she only had one flame to cook the food. But she was always very patient, and she was simmering, she was cooking the food very slowly. So at this point, I will cover my snails, I will lower the flame below, like that. I will let it cook for about 30 or 35 minutes, and until the sauce is a little bit thick, because as you remember, I added some flour on my snails, and that will make the sauce just perfect to be served on the snails. So once again, these are my savory snails. I will try actually. This is fantastic. You can feel the aromas of the onion and the garlic and all of those nice herbs that I added to my snails. So when you find the snails, clean them thoroughly, wash them thoroughly, let them hungry a few days so that they are cleaned inside. It's not appropriate to use snails that have been dining a few hours before, so better let them hungry. Don't worry, they don't die for 6 months if they are left without any food. So wash them thoroughly, pre-cook them, and then make your savory snails like this. There are obviously many other recipes with snails. We can make them bourguignon with garlic butter and parsley and some Pernod that they use in France. In Greece and Cyprus we are using ouzo, and that makes a very perfect sauce onto the snails. So thank you very much for watching. This is Chef Andros Karalambos. I will be back with more videos for you. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.